Hey guys, Dark Prometheus here, and well, I figured out what the issue is. Not letting my morale tick up. Just throwing bodies after bodies at this. And obviously it's not going to work that way. So, they're going to attack me. I'm probably going to lose. No, I'm actually going to somehow possibly win this. No, I'm not. Going to lose easily. Better way to do this. Oh, I can't. I have to go maintenance up. Yes, renew it. Oh, I took attrition. /348. Almost missed that again. Doing a lot of shift consolidating. Wow, he's going through this like no other. Taking that, you're crazy. Gain the admin. Okay, show province. So this will actually help me. Coffers are light. See if they'll give me money. Nice. I think something weird's going on here. Can we explore? Hmm. least 10 to make. War score demand. You know what? Hold it. Just push them here. I need this fort anyway. Surname is 422 right now. So this was a somewhat costly war, but hey, 16. I've been under worse debt ever. We are rolling somehow. Might be useful. Keep it going. 3. What is? Or 4? Yeah, I'll be able to climb out of this. It won't be too hard. Wall breach. There's a new guy in town. Telefault. He's a tribal, too. Build spy network. Let's do it. I'll lose legitimacy because he's old as it is. Vassaling him. Would be big. Wow, Tangiers. Come on. Really? Wow. You gotta be kidding me. You would accept this. Wait, really? Says you would. That's weird. Okay, Castilian peasants. Like Soria. Why is it high? War exhaustion. So I buy down war exhaustion and I'm fine. Sevilla. Right here. Okay. We have a little bit of unrest, but nothing we can't handle. Let's support the clergy. Bring that up. Give some influence. Influence. Loyalty comes down. Okay, let's get the heavies, transports. Need everyone in Chaldees. Okay, no leader. Give me the. Okay. There is a 17 there. Going Bordeaux. Mothball these. One cog. You there. What? Cogs can't explore now? I guess not. Yeah, cogs can't explore. Asturias. AST. Huh. Let's go down there. Shift consolidate. Let's get this up here. Fire 'em. Yeah, tick, and then he's down. Prestige. I am a power. Has no heir, has less than 90 legitimacy, less than 60 months, stability is less than 1. Okay. Well, that should go away, right? Wait, what? There's no heir. Alright, we're going into a civil war, so it doesn't matter. There's nothing I can do about it. There's no way I can really get an heir. You gotta be kidding me. Well, we're gonna have a civil war, so. Great. Well, not exactly. Well, it's only one. It wouldn't matter. It would just delay it. We're gonna have a civil war regardless. There's nothing we can do about it. You might actually go for vassalization. Huh. So just Portugal and England. Let's see. I mean, I need to get them. I need to get myself to like them. Oh. We get a new legal heir. But he's a von Habsburg. Well, that's not the end of the world. I can make this not fire, maybe. 3.5. Still has to go another another 60. So, that'd be 20 months. He's ruled less than 60 months already. No, it's not possible. Wouldn't be able to do it. Well, it's technically nice knowing y'all. We're gonna have a issue. Go westward because their ruler is a colonizer. No, he's an administrator. Well, can't do anything here, so looks like we're gonna go into a civil war here soon. I have monarchy government. Well, I don't have a choice, so yeah. Portugal takes the Renaissance. Well, it's not going to matter much now. Have a port in Toledo. So it can appear if the year is at least 1500. The following must be true. It's in Europe, Asia, or Africa. Have a port in Toledo. Can't have a port in Toledo. I do have the concern of trade, so it's possible. To pull in colonialism. Well, yeah, of course. They have a colony. That will be helpful when we fight this war. So I'm just going to start offering military access to my allies. Because this disaster is going to hit. Not this tick, but next one. I haven't been in the Civil War, so okay. So 1-4-4 or a 3-4-5. Like, is that really just even a thought? The one in Grenada is going to be the hardest one to take down. How do I get out of this disaster now? Stability is at least one. There's no rebel provinces. So, Granada, Tangiers. Wait for the next tick. Wow, Granada. Okay. Oh, nice. Due to their issues. So I need to boost this by one, at least one. So there it is. Chance of gold. Yes! Awesome. Got a large amount of gold there. I have a couple that are going to be let's carpet siege. Okay, we're close. That's a 14. So naval force limit goes up. Can claim overseas. Fired anyway. Damn it. Going to La Mancha. And never will. Spain must be Christian. I need to get out of this damn civil war. When's the next loan due? Really, like 6 months. Okay. I'm gonna pull down the armory maintenance. I get 3 a month. Okay, so that's an issue. That's already close. I'll wait until this gets it. It's cheaper then. I need tolerance. I need religious. I need tolerance to true heretics. Once this is up, we're good. Replay. Okay. Other ally with them. Clemson is not ally with anyone. Our legitimacy will go down by 5. Okay, it's present. So brace it with 86 gold. We'll take this military tech. Let's get an extra morale tick. Okay, we're back to being a... Okay, it'll work anyway. Yeah. Okay, good. Getting my prestige up would be nice. So we can both fabricate on these two. Consider Maghreb? Yeah, I think. Two, because eventually, six, it'll bring it down. Gold. There must be gold underneath. Possible of gold and Melidia. Nope. Dirt was all that they found. Well, it's good prestige. Establish it. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna get ready to hit Tangiers. Let's now go down to Armory Maintenance. Get two colonies. Cost me four, it says six. Wow, we're moving up in the world. Let's go down forts. Diplo. Am I kind of behind on tech? Yeah, I'm massively behind on Diplo. So we'll pay the gold. Actually, pay the gold there too. Okay, that at least balances that. Us out somewhat. Let's push more towards admin. Wait, is... Who's in this war? Austria's actually losing it. How are they losing it? No, they're not. Battles. Oh, they just don't hold a war goal. That's why. Seventy-six. And that's, you know what? I'll sacrifice the stability for it. No big deal. Might as well get a claim on the other one, too. So we're going to take both of them. And one's a coastal center of trade as well. So. Recall. Improved relations there. Improved relations with the Pope. Mr. Pope Man. For money. I think we take money right now. So we can get these loans out of the way. Only England and Portugal. Nice. May next month. We won't have enough. Okay, so the army strength back up. Bring him back. Level 2 fort there. To recall them. I think we also unscrap those for right now. Declare war. Nope. Not declare war. All the way up there, so that doesn't even matter. You know what? I'm not gonna use Navy. So it doesn't matter. Okay. That will actually help our legitimacy instead of hurting it. Now. Friesland is a free city. Now what? Build bio network with them. Worried about that. Genoa. That's intriguing. They might actually accept that too. Workshop. Take that. Global trade power. 12 armies. That's still rising, though. Let's go with prestige, though. Let's say this one. Ooh, national tax modifier and missionary strength. Tropical wood. Just don't want to deal with that right now. 14. I think at this point, doesn't matter. Let's take all of our forts now. No big deal, really. Actually, I take that back. It is. I didn't see them up there. Support the burgers. Damn it. Left gold. It's fine. It doesn't do anything, really. Cost me admin points, no big deal. Fourteen % chance now. We're full strength. I think at this point, since they only have 4 troops, I think right now we go down to army maintenance. Nope. I think they're making gains, actually. Really? I do need to unmothball that then. Damn it. It takes way too long to do that. Portugal. What does he have? Bark, a couple galleys, a couple cogs. Cogs and kirks. Nice! sugar, too. It's even better. What's this guy doing? Pretty much all South America's looked at. I think what I'll eventually do is deal with those guys. So what is it? The idea group gives private claim overseas and colonial regions. So I'll see you guys next time. We might do some of that. Later, guys.